Hey guys.
Guys.
So, Romeo, what are we going to talk about today?
I do my gingerbread house and everything.
Your gingerbread house and everything? The things that you did last year?
Mm-hmm.
So, you want to talk about your Christmas too? Mm-hmm. Okay, so what we're going to do is just reflect on how Romeo spent his Christmas 2020 after his Disney World trip, what happened. And the first thing he did was the gingerbread house. You remember the gingerbread house?
Yeah.
You had fun making your gingerbread house?
Yeah.
So we'll just show a little clip of the gingerbread house, okay?
Okay. I'm gonna eat this.
No, you can't eat that. Wait. Don't, Romeo, do not eat it. Is to decorate. I'm gonna do the icing and I'm gonna let you do it.
You gotta be careful with the icing, that's how you're gonna get your hands more dirty.
Okay, so I'm gonna do the icing and I'll let you do the gumdrops and stuff. So I'm gonna put the icing in all the little creeks, okay? I'm having fun. Are you having fun?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
You liked it? You liked this challenge?
Looking pretty good, Mom.
That's why you're helping me.
Yeah. Good teamwork, right?
We're helping each other.
Good teamwork?
Mm-hmm.
This is Romeo's gingerbread house. I want you guys to see. Close.
Yay!
Very, very nice. And you guys can make your own gingerbread house to pay Michael to visit. And you can get your gingerbread house box. So, Romeo, you like it? You ready to eat it?
Yeah,
I'm ready. Alrighty. Wow, Romeo.
That's a big bite. I hear you.
Cause you didn't even wait for it. It didn't even last a minute complete, and you're already trying to eat it. And you're going straight for the candy. Okay. Romeo got a video from Santa Claus. It was like the night before Christmas. Romeo got a video from Santa Claus. So, Romeo, did you enjoy the video from Santa Claus?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, come on.
What was your favorite part in the video?
A lot of presents.
A lot of presents? Yeah. Santa Claus showed you all the presents he had for you?
Yep.
And what about Christmas Day? You was happy with all the presents Santa bought you? Okay, so we're going to reflect on the little video that Santa sent. And then you will be able to see how he spent his Christmas.
Oh, hello, Romeo.
I'm happy to see you.
I was just taking a walk in the Ice Palace while one of my elves is feeding the reindeer. She's giving them some magic lichen. That's what allows them to fly. As soon as they're done, I'll have a flight training session with them all around the world. And who knows, I might even fly over where you live, in the Caribbean. This is our Ice Palace gallery. It's where we hang our favorite pictures. Romeo? Here's yours. You're 4 years old, aren't you? And you go to preschool. I know there's a special gift you'd really like to get. Do you think you've made it onto my nice list this year? I hope so. Mrs. Claus, the elves, and I have lots of surprises to share with you. Romeo? I have to go on my daily run with the reindeer now. I hope you use the portable North Pole console to talk to me again soon. Merry Christmas! Ho, ho, ho!
Loving friends who are dear to us, will be near to us once more. From now on, we all will be together if the fates allow. But till then, we'll have to muddle through somehow. A merry little Christmas now.
What are you going to do this year? What are you going to do for 2021? What
type videos? You on my channel.
You can tell them to subscribe to your channel. What type videos you want to do this year?
A lot of videos.
Like what? You know, Santa had bought you like the doctor thing. You remember the doctor outfit?
Yeah.
So you want to be a doctor?
Yeah, now where's the doctor outfit?
Put in your toy chest. You forgot?
Hey, bring it. So
and then you have so many other videos that you could do with your toys and stuff you got. So this year, y'all can look forward to a lot more videos from Romeo. And he's going to be a lot more adventurous, okay?
Okay.
So we want to tell everybody, Romeo.
Subscribe to Romeo's channel!
You heard him, guys. Subscribe to Romeo's channel. Oh, yeah, baby.